I'm Davide Ruspaggiari, I'm VSG Wheel Service Product Manager, and I want to show you our new tire changer G1250+. We'll take a deflated tire, and with the help of the wheel lift, we'll get a position on the new three-position center post. We are locking the wheel with the quick nut, locking quick nut. And now, with the help of a laser pointer, we are going to position the three arms in the right way on the rim. Now, starting the rotation, we can start the braking operation, starting from the top roller. And now we can load the tire. Okay. When you finish on the top roller, you can go on the bottom one. We don't need to check the position on the bottom one because being all synchronized, it's already in the right place. So we just need to press it, and now we can go and loop also on the bottom roller. When you finish to loop the bottom roller, you can go out and you can start the operation for demounting the first bead. So you go down with the tool, and now starting the rotation, you go and catch the bead. You position the TPMS in order to not damage it, and now just going up and pulling out the bead. When you finish to demount the first bead, you position the TPMS, and now with the help of the tool, you can lift the tire, and with the bottom roller, just going up and push out the bead. We indent the roller, and now we can turn for demounting. When you finish it, now I can show you how to mount the tire. So, just pressing the memory button, the tool will go exactly in the position that was stored at the beginning, and so you don't need to position and check it every time. Now, put the TPMS at 5 o'clock to not damage it, and start the rotation for mounting the first bead. For the second bead, you position the TPMS at 3 o'clock, place the traction tool, place the upper roller, and now you're ready for mounting. In case it's necessary, you can use the third pressing point for pushing the bead inside into the drop center. When you finish, just go up with the tool. With the upper roller, you can help to take it off the traction point, and pressing the two button, you can go in rest position with all the roller. Now we are ready for inflating. And the mounting and demounting operation done with our G1250+ is finished.